Once more, we return to the drive-in. If he's aware of the absurdity of arming oneself with a few sentences and standing against a power that can pierce time itself, he doesn't show it. The man has his share of weaknesses, perhaps more, but cowardice is not among them.
Oh, you got yourself a little plan, do you?
The dark place is utterly hostile to human life. It eats at your mind, wants you to succumb to madness. Your own thoughts can turn against you. Every shadow conceals a threat that attacks at the slightest sign of weakness. You're under endless assault. Every day is a struggle for survival. But I've learned to take care of myself. I focus on Alice, our life together, my need to be with her. That takes me a long way in the dark place. As long as I have my gun and the flashlight.
never getting out of this, Wake. Never! Don't worry. I'll take care of your wife and your life. I don't know what you think you're doing, but I'll send you right back to the beginning. What? You think whatever it is you're gonna do is gonna make a difference? This'll end up just like before!
I've been around for a while now, you know? Well, you've been indisposed, stuck in the darkness. I've been busy. I operate in the shadows. Not always literally, you understand? I'm a little bored.
Again, the Champion of Light enters the final trap. The new reality is almost here. All he needs to do is change the details of the scene, push it past the breaking point, and the rest will snap into place.
Oh, come on, buddy. Why don't you... What? What is this?
No!
No! You can't do this! All I did was take the things you've always wanted and never had the balls to go for! It's my turn now! It's my life!
Is it really you?
It's really me.
How? I love you.
I love you.
Two lovers, held apart for far too long, enveloped in the light of a glorious dawn. They both feel it. He's home at last. Are these actual events, or merely a dream, a memory, or a glimpse of what is to come? One thing is certain. This scene takes place in another time and another place, far, far away from Night Springs.